So this shit show is us digging out the transformer box pad that we put in too low. It should have been higher. Actually, grade was lower at the time, so we thought we were putting it at a good grade. But then as we built the road, grade went up and we're having drainage issues. Actually, most of the drainage issues are coming from inside the trench. The sand padding below 3 feet of dirt is in the trench is just logged with water, and I cannot figure out where it's coming from. It's obviously getting in somewhere, but the whole trench is covered, so I can't figure it out. So because the trench is filled with water, all that water is flooding the transformer box pad where we have our electrical wire. And while it is water impervious to water, it's not impervious to ice necessarily. So in the winter time, I've been insulating the top of this. That's where all this hay is from, so it doesn't freeze in here. But if it were to freeze, it could damage the wire, and that's why we're digging this whole thing up and getting it dry, so for a permanent solution there. So this is a really dicey thing. I dug all this out with an excavator. So we're digging this out, and we gotta be super careful not to hit these wires. You can see right here, these two are our Time Warner, our cable TV, and these two right in here are the electric primary coming in. We had the electric company turn the power off at the pole earlier this morning, so there's no danger. Now just digging by hand. Now this stuff right here is just all muck and rock, and it's extremely difficult to dig. But right here, this is all sand. I can literally scoop it away with my hands, and that's why we sand padded this in part. One is so as we're digging with the excavator, we can see when we hit sand, so we know we're getting close to cable and we can start digging by hand. But also, protects the cable from rock that's in the soil from settling down and pushing down and cutting the wire. So it creates a buffer between rock and the wire. And it also provides drainage. And in this case, the drainage is screwing us because it's just filling up with water. We're gonna continue digging around all of this to excavate it and uncover it. And then we're going to lift up this whole box pad and fill underneath it with that pile of sand right there. We're gonna put this thing back in, raised up, and then refill so it'll be above the water level. Just filled with water. I mean, that goes like 3 feet down. And so what I need to do right now, I need to first of all bail all that water out with that